Hey guys, Dr. Berg here. In this short video, we're going to talk about the cause of night blindness, okay? Very simple. It's a classic vitamin A deficiency. Now, vitamin A sensitizes the cells of the eye to respond to light. Without vitamin A, you're not going to get the light in the eye, and that's why it's real hard to see at night. So, vitamin A, the active form is called retinol. Retinol is mainly in animal products. Now, you can have vegetables convert into retinol, but only a very small percentage, like 4%. So chances are, if you're not consuming vitamin A from an animal source, you're going to be somewhat deficient, okay? Typically, that would be in fish oils, grass-fed animal proteins, egg yolks, dairy, but make sure that if you're doing fish oil, it's a extra virgin type fish oil, like cod liver oil. That's where you get the vitamin A, the good stuff. Now, if you're taking vitamin A, or you're taking, and I don't recommend taking synthetic, I recommend getting it from the food. If you're taking this and it's still not working, what you have to look at is the gallbladder. Why? Because the gallbladder releases bile. Bile basically emulsifies and breaks down fats and helps you absorb fat-soluble vitamins, vitamin A, D, E, K. And without this bile, you're not going to pull in that vitamin A, and that could be the cause, especially if you had your gallbladder removed. People that don't have a gallbladder don't have the bile, the quantity of bile, just to really pull in these fat-soluble vitamins. So you need to substitute with some bile salts or something to help the gallbladder, because you're always going to be deficient. You have a little tube that comes from your liver down into the intestine, but you don't have that gallbladder that concentrates the amount of bile that you need to release it through a meal. So again, I just wanted to let you know that this is very easy to fix if you understand the mechanism. You either need to increase this in your diet or fix this over here. Okay? All right, thanks for watching.